I'm Ron McGill here at Zoo Miami, and I know there have been a lot of questions on how the coronavirus is affecting us here at Zoo Miami. Well, other than having to close the zoo to keep it safe for the public and our staff, we have made some adjustments. First, you need to realize that generally speaking, there's no proof that coronavirus can be caught by an animal in a detrimental way. There's a possibility that an animal may be a carrier, but there's no proof, there's no demonstrated case where an animal has caught coronavirus and gotten sick from the coronavirus COVID-19 that we're dealing with now. So in that respect, the animals are safe from that virus as far as we know. Having said that, we are providing them food. We wear rubber gloves when we prepare their food, when we prepare their diets to make sure we're being as sanitary as possible. We have no problems now in getting their food. People are wondering, you know, there's been raids on supermarkets. They're saying there's shortages of different things. But fortunately for us, we have a good storage of food. We have large walk-in freezers and refrigerators where we've been able to store a lot of food ahead of time. And as far as produce goes, we're actually using the same vendors that a lot of the grocery stores used, and they're very happy. Why? Because a lot of restaurants that also use those vendors are no longer using them. So the vendors are very happy to have us to provide us with the produce that we need for the animals. So rest assured, the animals are getting all their diets. They're being well taken care of. They are having the same routines they have every day here at the zoo with the same care, minus the people walking on the walkway. As far as our staff is concerned, we have set it up in a certain way that shifts are established so people can keep social distancing and that groups are compartmentalized so that, God forbid, something happens to one group and that one group has to go home for personal quarantine at home, we have another group that can fill in. So the zoo is structured now in such a way that staff is working in one way or another where if we have a case of coronavirus within the staff, it is isolated to where the rest of the staff is not affected. So a lot of thought has been put into this. This is a constantly evolving situation. It's very fluid. Things are changing all the time. But the key point for you to understand is that the animals are safe. They're being well cared for. They have all their food, all their diets. And we're just hoping that this ends sooner than later.